If you're an entrepreneur, my advice would be three basic things. First, technology is not the same as a product. Focus on packaging, provide quick time to value. Second, recognize that the persona that you're selling to has changed. It's not a top-down sale, it's often a developer-led, bottoms-up sale. And third, remember, the success of your product relies on you, not the customer. In a recurring revenue world, you gotta prove value in the product and keep proving it year after year to keep your customers.